Evan Fletcher Brown here with the artist video blog at kicks96country.com. My guest today from Nashville, Tennessee, John Carter. John, how are you? Welcome to Kicks.
Yeah, thanks for having me. Appreciate it.
Now, John, you come to us all the way from Nashville by way of Arkansas. Is that correct?
Yep, I grew up in Wynn, Arkansas, just about an hour out of Memphis, out of the middle of nowhere, in the country.
And you're actually currently, apart from being, you know, an artist, a musician, a songwriter, you're also a mechanic, like an airplane mechanic, is that
yep,
right?
Yeah, I was still working down at B&A in Nashville. That's how I support my career right now in music, and so I learned that in the military.
Oh yeah, we're going to talk a little bit about the time that you spent in the Marine Corps. But growing up in Arkansas, did you start a musician at an early age, or did music something you come to later?
Back home, you know, I sing in church with my parents, and everybody sang to my family. But, you know, it was kind of a church setting thing. No one ever pursued it professionally. And Dad played guitar, you know, but I was kind of intimidated by it as a kid. And then, you know, we went on a six-month float out in Med in the Marine Corps. And I took Dad's guitar with me, and that's where I learned to play out of, you know, there's a lot of spare time. and you know, we formed a band, a couple of military guys, when I got back, and I kept doing that for about 4 years, and somewhere along the way I decided I was going to make it my last tour with the Marine Corps and move to Nashville. And so in 2006 I did so, and you know, immediately got some gigs downtown Nashville and the touristy clubs there, and doing 4 hour shows 3 or 4 nights a week. And you know, we started, got a booking agent, started doing some clubs, and along the way I picked up some songs and wrote some stuff, and you know, here we are on the second single. You know, we started in 2010 with the first single, Everything I Want, and now All Kinds of Beautiful is number 2.
Absolutely. Now, before coming back to the States, like you said, moving to Nashville, you did a number of, like, just, I guess, while overseas, you played bars and clubs in Germany, Japan, and places, and they still enjoy your music over there overseas, is that right?
Yeah, I did an album, and when I lived in Okinawa for like 3 years, we had a band there, and I came back to Nashville and recorded a few songs, and then went back and released them internationally to the European country music chart. So, you know, Australia and Ireland and
wow,
a lot of places, that song went out and targeted those areas. And we were at CMA Festival last year, had a booth, and there were people come up from out of the country, and they remembered, you know, the song that 7 and 7 that were released back then.
So. Oh, that's got to feel good, you know?
Yeah. All right,
well,
cool.
But you're back in the States now, and you've been cooking with Everything I Want since the beginning of the year. Mm-hmm. The first single, Everything I Want, but now the second single off this album, like you said, is doing very, very well. All Kinds of Beautiful. You wrote that, or is that somebody else's song?
No, I got it from a publishing company in Nashville. Actually, Rascal Flatts had demoed it. And that's what I heard, and it was being pitched to me, you know, from a publishing company, and I really like it. It was a lot of harmonies, and it goes back to, you know, being in church and all the harmonies of my family's. I really dig that part of music, so this song really delivers, you know, that kind of stuff.
Well, tell us about the single. Tell us about All Kinds of Beautiful. What is this song about?
It's one of those songs that different listeners could take, you know, different ideas from. It talks about the landscape of Texas, and it refers to a girl, you know, which we filmed a video, and we depict, you know, some of the landscape, and then there's this hot girl riding with me in the truck. It talks about a lot of beautiful things, and I mean, you can just go anywhere with it. There was a couple people that have used it for like a slideshow of their family, pictures of the family. It has been a wedding song down in Nashville, so a lot of different things you can do with all kinds of beautiful.
It's an all-purpose song.
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, I'm going to get out of the way, let you bring your guitar player over, and you're going to play and sing it for us, okay?
Yeah, cool.
Here's John Carter off the album Everything I Want, this single, All Kinds of Beautiful, KSI6Country.com.
MySpace, Twitter, Facebook.
So you do all the social networking?
Yeah.
So your fans can, do you actually talk straight to your fans on Facebook and Twitter?
Yeah, it's great. Facebook is my favorite. Fans really like to interact and look at Facebook and know what's going on. So that's my favorite. There's also, in addition to this live performance, there's one that we did on the website for Fox 17. For the morning show, that's on there. The video is on the website. It's also at cmt.com and bac.com.
Wow.
So a lot of outlets to check out. But it's all johncartermusic.com. We'll take you.
All right. johncartermusic.com. What about tour schedule? You're on there?
Yep. Right now we're doing a lot of radio touring. And there's some things going on probably in October for the Hard Rock Cafe downtown Nashville. And maybe we'll get down here and see you guys again.
We sure hope so. John, thanks so much for driving all the way down from Nashville. See us. John Carter, check out the album, Everything I Want, the single. All kinds of beautiful. If you want to hear it, make sure you call us here at Kix96, and we'll play it for you. I'll see you again next time when we do another artist video blog right here on Kix96Country.com.